Cái này thì anh một share cả ô more cả.
No conditions, just pour up for 30 days. Enjoy unlimited to all apps and sites wherever, whenever. Get the true online experience only on the Giga Life app.
Can you ask him to share? No, so just
much more. I did it my way. I met a few, but then again, too few met. I did what I had to. I saw it without exception. I plan each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more, I did it my way. Yes, there was time. I guess you
knew. What up? Okay.
Good night, sir.
Good afternoon, Sir Jun. Can you share your screen? for the slides. Thank you, sir.
Can you see my screen now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, let's try a show. If it works. Does it work?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So we'll start at 1. It's 15 minutes before my time here, before 1. So, rasa sa imo yan.
So 4:09, sir.
Mine is 12:45. So we'll use internet time. Internet time is, oh, let me see. Stop sharing. How do you stop sharing here? Internet time is 12:49. So you have 10 minutes left. How many could be inside this Zoom account? Pilema Sudan yan. Yan, pila masuda niyan?
500.
Yan. 500. Okay, so ni sila tanan. Take note of the attendance. Now, I'll give this because it's the Academic Council who asked me to do this. But I will run a different study technique seminar that's 9 sessions. This is just a presentation, by the way, you know, so there will be no workshop. There's only 2 workshops, but the workshops are just to prove to you why do you need to study. However, in the sessions that I will give, we will really sit down and I'll go through with you all the phases of studying. So this is just like a teaser for you, no? So the real thing would be next year on a face-to-face session on Fridays in CITE. So Fridays in CITE will run an ongoing study workshop series. Okay. Now, how do you want this seminar to be given? In Bisaya, in English, or pwede Tagalog? Anong gusto nyo?
Bisaya, sir.
Yeah. Sige, atong paninghaon ko to mahimo nga mabinisaya ni. No? Nya, English, Bisaya. Pwede saan, we can do it halo-halo like this. Okay. O masyong Tagalog din eh, naiduhara ka buong Tagalog din eh, I know. But those can understand Bisaya already. I know what section was that. Na ikatong usanga, bago pa siya sa Cebu. This time, should have understood Bisaya already. So I try as much as good to speak in Bisaya. No, because the presentations are in English. So how many do we have right now? How many do we have? You try to... Wait, this is live on YouTube. What channel is this, Yan, in YouTube? Nasaan yung channel yan sa YouTube? Ah, nabungol na siya. Sige lang, huwag lang ta. Yan, ansa man nga YouTube. Ansa nga channel sa YouTube. Unmute yourself, Yan. Unmute yourself.
Personal account na siya, sir.
Ah.
Dilita ka sa YouTube live sa tuang ano. Isa personal account. Mr. Goni, sir.
Oh.
Personal account na siya, sir. Kay, asa email account.
Let's
kay...
go, Brandon.
Ha?
Huh? Let's go, Brandon.
We'll start at 1 o'clock, sir. Pero kamay pa may mong students.
Kailangan ni kabog pa.
Maka-share na ka.
Yes, I did. I tried running, but this is just a presentation. There are only two. There are only two workshops, so I will want to run a real face-to-face with workshops. We will do that next year in the.
Oh, sorry. Can you share a slide? Okay, okay na. Okay ra.
Hindi mo siya mudagan. Hindi siya mudagan lagi. Next slide.
We can see your slides now. Is bagod, sir, kaya itong itang-tang annotation. Try again, sir. Okay, we will remove the annotation. I-remove ni siya ang annotation yan. Wala, okay na ni siya. Wala yung annotate. Alas kayo na ni. Kaya problema ni ka na mag-drawing ba? Muna siya. Muna na siya drawing. Oh, sige, ikaw na dali ha.
Yan, give me a thumbs up when we're about to start.
Yes, sir. 1 o'clock, though, sir. 1 p.m.
And is near, and so I face the final curtain. I plan, I'll state it clear. I state my case, of which I'm certain. I plan each started course, its simple step. Along the byway, and more, much more than this, my way. Regrets I have knew, but then again, too few to mention, I live what I have to do, and so it all, without exception, I plan each starting course. Spirit simple step along the bower, and more, much more than this, I did my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I oh, much more than I can chew. But to it all, there's no doubt.
Ayo.
Yes. Yes.
Klasika?
Wala, seminara.
Approve Mr. Ben. Okay. And you're okay since you have a classes now.
Karoon na
na? No. Ah, di umak ni.
Umapa.
Okay, di naman dahago ni. So, pala yung nagkain niya. Di ha.
Unsa man niya siya, Kashkir?
Oo, Kashkir niya. Kung yabon ng seniority, nadepende sa mga bagay.
Sobra, mga gahe, dagko na.
Oh, anong mga 30 years?
Wala na, nino ka na?
Wala na siya.
Wala na niya.
Ako kita, si Father Roy, kahit ko ano yung hagihatag na nag-cash. Dato ko na?
Si Father Juan, Father Carlo.
Wala na ako na-appeal.
Lugi, ba't sa'yo na? Para rin ng load. Iapas lang. Si Yara man sa'yo mag-arian, kasi ako may langin. Father Kyo, never been here. So, okay ra. Para may na malipay siya kay appeal ba na sa ato ang kwan sa ngani sa ato ang help. Siya sa substitute actually ang iyong appointment is assistant chaplain.
Oh, wala na po siya. Oh,
hindi sa lisan. Sige, maaari naman siya kung hilang tanos, Father.
Hindi
pa ang sota ni Peter. Bisag katunga lang siguro, whatever, better. At least pag-gasolina niya.
Ano ako dito? Ako.
Na siya mantaga na to bisag 1/4 or alam 1/4 or 1/2. Okay, di mo siya na siya full time. Mari ramen siya kung wala si Father.
Siya. Muna ng inyo na ng blank. Pero kung sign dara o dara. That's for the payroll December 20 and
kung saan mo hatag?
Friday siguro ang kaning kuwan.
Friday.
Pero ang katong sa January 4 pa to.
May hatag mo na sa'yo, hindi pa yung mga tao.
Before
January 1. Hatag yun, wala mo sa'yo.
Magastong nang wala yun. Hatag yun, before January 1. Ad, delay. Arinas ko na, gabi sa talo. Talo tayo, wala na. Magpangawat na ang kuha ni Kakuan. Taas, bibi kayo. January 3, right? Or 4, or January 4, eh. Ibalik. In process ko, diyan, January 3. Yan din ni online manumano naman eh.
Ano ba lang nabilin nga ko? Nabilin nga honorarium for teaching. Purot na no tanan.
50% naman
tapos ni list ko. Sana pa sila.
Wala man ni ang sikan niya to karon pa ba yan final,
oh. Di ba? Yeah, yeah. Na pa man nila
yan. Possibly I don't know, mo request sila di ang may process hindi pero subject for approval pa diyan po si Ben.
Last 2 minutes. Wait. Charuga. Sorry, what? Mamute. Did you hear it? Sorry. Kalimat folks off that. You tell me na mute. Oh, may Pasko, tagbalay. So, naigun sa ko ha. Niya, ihatag lang inyo ang bias daigun sa akong Gcash, sa may butang number. So, tawad na ko, bisag 5. Naigun ko.
Singding, sir. Rungagkanta, sir.
Jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, balik-sinko na to.
Ay, labot kibag, sir.
Sir, imuntingog, sir. Murag Santa Claus, sir.
Hey, sir, mo start ito, sir.
Kasi na pinakuan, sir.
So why? Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Yan, imong number lang yan, butang imong number sa Gcash kay anha sila mga tag sa akong daigun.
Ah, sige sir.
Yan, right. And may all yours. Okay, sorry time. We have 1 minute to go. Lock and load. Let's prepare. Somebody here is in the chat. I'm Hapon Doroy Patrick Oswald. Shout out. Kang Doroy Patrick Oswald. O Kang Job Ether Tore Verde. Ang green nga Tore. Job Green Tore. Good afternoon. Hapon Postrero. Ayong Hapon John Bill Postrero. Hey, let's start.
Let's start. So good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the webinar on how to study. Before we start, let us put ourselves in the holy presence of the Lord. As we say, in the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
We are delivered and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass.
Lead us not into temptation, deliver us from evil.
Holy Mary, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, blessed is the fruit of them, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of
Holy
God,
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners now.
For death. Amen.
Amen.
Holy Mary, hope seat of wisdom, pray for us. So before we start, let us have some ground rules on this webinar. Always mute your, number one, always mute your mic so you can hear Sir Langhain's voice. Number two, you can interact by chatting your questions in the chat box. Number three, you may open your cam when you are asked. Number four, be attentive during the webinar. And lastly, please fill out the attendance which will be given to you at the end of the webinar. So without much further ado, our speaker for today is the Formation Director of CITE, Dr. Faustino Langhain Jr. Sir, take it away, sir.
Ay hapon. So, ang akong himuon karon kay magbinisaya man ta, is just a presentation. So I told Mr. Go, because I was asked to present this by the Academic Council, I will run, I would say, an honest to goodness with workshops at every session, because study is a practice. We'll see that later on. Here, in this presentation, I would just like to inspire you to study because it's so good to study. You know? Why? Well, aside from being students yourselves, simply because study has something to do with one of your noblest faculties, and that is your mind. No? So here, I'm just going to present skills and techniques. So let me see. How come I'm going to share? It's there. It's now sharing. So can you see it? Can you see it?
Yes, sir.
Oh. So ang labing importante sa tuon is ang imong tunanan. Mao na nga karon, I have a friend. His name is Carlo Tabliso. His business in Manila is just a study area. No? You find out, kaya ka nang mo take o kaya ka nang board exam, especially accounting, no? Di ka nang study in their house. Or they cannot study in their boarding house, no? Why? Because it's not conducive for studying, no? The accounting exam is 2 days, no? Our exam for teachers, our board exam is only for 1 day. My exam for my master's was 2 days. My exam for my doctorate was 2 days. And I remember my master's exam, I had to finish 80 yellow pads. Only 5 questions are given to us. Lima ra ka pangutana, pili ka og tulo. Tubagan nimo ang tulo ka pangutana, unya make sure nga mapuno nimo 80 ka page nga yellow pad. Duha ka adlaw. So kung wa suri mo uwa gi mo gawas imong iswat. That means you have to know how to study, how to approach a problem, how to solve a problem, how to structure a problem. Everything then needs to be studied. So ang labing importante sa tuon is the study environment. And I have a problem yan because my click is not clicking. What happened there? No. So, una, samuk. No? Di ka gatoon tungod sa samuk. No? So, mo na importante yan. Kinahanglan na kay study area. Kaya kung ato ka magtuon sa kananan, sa may tendency. Sa may tendency. Ato ka magtuon sa kananan. Kaon, kung ato nga matuos katulganan, ato nga magtuos katulganan, matug. So di ka pwede magtuon di as katulganan, di sa ka pwede magtuon di as kananan. Namingon ka, oh, sa boarding house there, wala kami ito nanan, wala kami. Precisely, that's why now you understand why we put up that building down there, which all of you have seen. Because we saw already nga kanang mga taga-site nga mga abang sa Obos Luoy, kayo taon magtuon sila magabi, anha ilam sa pusti. So inikahumana na nga building next year, we'll open that building until 12 o'clock in the evening. You can go there. It's air-conditioned. There's a library. There's internet connection. There are study tables. Sharog, di pag mo katuon na no? In fact, pre-pandemic times, we already have a policy here that kanang-tanang taga-Obos can study here in the library inside. They can use the air-conditioned room provided there are only 5 students and above. Kung magrupo mo lima, you can use the study room. That's why it's important na maghimugin mo ang study area. Walay study area, walay klaro ang study. No? So that's why choose an area only for studying. In that case, yung boarding house, yung balay, wakay study area, simply because usara ka room inyo, di ba? I notice there are some students of ours nga ilang balay, usara ka kwarto. That's where they sleep. That's where they eat. That's where everything is. No? So what can you do? Well, as much as you can, try to get a table. A study table. Wherein, everything is there already. And nakakuha ko ng study, take note, no? You have to make it very comfortable to study because if it's not comfortable to study, you will not study. You find studying hard with so many distractions, especially nowadays with your cell phones. No, mubarlog lang ka, mukaon, mukuhag bullpen, no? Mangita kung sa itunan, wala na. 1 hour has passed already. And I'll show you later on how much time you have to study as a student every day. Now, when we study, what happens? We sit a lot. Naglingkod ta. No, niglingkod na to, kinahanglan ang imuhang behind, imuhang lugbot, no? Ubos kaysa imuhang tuhod. Ngano man para ang imong tiil dili siya pressurized. Kay kung pressurized ang imong tiil, metabo wala kay circulation. Kung wa kay circulation, ang imuhang oxygen di kay moadto sa imong oh, kung wa kay oxygen man imo, dukaon ka dodong, no? Detalye ni sa gagmay ko magsugo na tuon kay kung kuhar ka bugando, take na kasi mong mechanical engineering, electrical engineering exam. Kung di ka preparado pag tuon, kawa na. No? Pressurize kayo ka. No? You will take the exam, you are not prepared, you are not sure, take note. When you take the exam, manik-manik exam yung mga maestro sa site. And there were students like you before also. I always ask them, oh, what was your experience when you took your board exam? So, waka pasar, ningon taon, wako ka preparar, sir. So that's why we told them, okay, file a leave. If you need be, file a leave. So take a leave so that you can study well. Now, many of them already have their wives, have their children. So they really have to go out and need to find ways how to study because it's the biggest exam you will have in your life. Your board exam. Now, take note that that your brain only is 2% your body. Gamay ra kanimong imong utok, imong utok wala ka abot og usa ka kilo. Ngabot na usa ka kilo yung utok, genius na ka. Pero it eats up so much oxygen. That's why kung magtuon ka kinahanglan ang imuhang gitun-an dili init. You notice kung init, unsa may metabo kung init, magduka ka. Especially hapon, ano magduka ka ini kahapon. No, klase ta dere, no? Pre-pandemic, are dere sa baba, magklase ko. Kanang alauna, tawag na mo na, unholy hour. Doi ka na magklase, alauna. Mo na, ang style sa mga maestro, o style di sa site, ang hapon, butangan ni mag-workshop. Katong mga subject na mga kinahanglan kayo, kanang huna-huna, like math, like science, butangan ni mag-buntag. Hindi ka hapon, tagaan na ni mag-lab. Nga naman, kay magduka naman na. Kapoy magayo, the same thing also with you, especially when you have exams, no? So, karon tanawa ang lighting. So, ingon na ta, ha? Is that comfortable? Kung mas maayo, aircon. Kailaman, 20. 20 is good for studying, no? That's why you notice, ang uban, mag-study-study, di ba? Ato ka sa mga dato ba, no? Ato sila o ka ng Starbucks, no? Or ato sila sa coffee bean, or tea leaf, no? Da sa ilahang laptop, magda ya ingon kay nagtuon no but na ito natutuon na when you study you need a place that you are not distracted because you need focus no so kung magtuon ka take note mas maayo natural which means why suka adlawan, the best way is adlawan, no? Unya kinahanglan imong gamiton incandescent. Unsa man incandescent? Kana bombilya, LED pwede. Ayaw nang fluorescent. Ngano man ang fluorescent? Sakit na sa mata. Kung magtuon ka or karon wala na man kay fluorescent light, no? Pero just in case ang inyong suga fluorescent, sakit na ang tuon. Tanawa ng fluorescent light. Kung na fluorescent light sa inyo, tanawa, di ba? Magpitik-pitik. Ngano magpitik-pitik man na siya? Ano? Intermittent man na siya. Kaya naman na siya balast. Pero kanang LED, wala na na balast. That's why, even out, kini, sa ako, oh, sa akong kwarto karon in my room, gilis na naman yung LED. So di siya sakit, tanawon, kumutanaw ka. Pero kung ang imong gigamit is fluorescent light, sakit na. Without you knowing it, after 30 minutes of reading, masakit na imong mata. Ya, unsa may metabo, masakit yung mata, di na ka mabasa. Di na ka magtuon. Hibugang, ano nung gano'n, katuon, ikaw, katuon. Wala man ko sa mood. This is something called conditioning. So good students know how about to go with it. And then kung magtuon ka, tanan ni mong gamiton, ano, ibang tanan ni mo. Imong libro, imong assignment, imong notes, imong bullpen, no? Eh kung nagtuon ka, nga wapad ay mong gamit, mabarog ka, mukuha nito, minum mong tubig, matanaw sa cellphone, no? Horot na lang yung oras, wag yapon ka, katuon, no? O na, gabing epektibo nga mag-usik-usik ka sa oras, kanang wa ka mag-butang sa imong gamit, sa imong tuon, no? And then once na nakalamisa, no, na nakay, tingin na ni, ang tawagan na sa library is Karel. I don't know if you have seen that, no? I don't know if you go also to your library before in your high school, but in the master's graduate school, especially in universities, naa dito yung itawag Karel. Meaning, murag box, no? Both sides. Nga, sa pikas, wa kayo makita. Ayaw mo makita. Kanarang yun mo diyan. Yung nailangisa, na yung book stand where you put your book and then you have your table there. So, muna yung Karel. So, that's the best place to study. So, butangan mo na positive messages. No? There. You put something that inspires you, no? Or you can put a motivational poster that says there, no pain, no gain, no cuts, no glory, whatever, no? It when you see it, you find it right away that you would want to study. We're not going to study it. Matamig mo nga magtuon ta. At one is preparation pa lang sa magtuon. So that's why you have to develop, no? You can put plans. No, here, I have a bilin, no? And then, you can prepared na, ha? Nanakay lingkuranan, imong lingkuranan, dili siya taas, mubo, ha? That's why the best nga ka ng tunanan is the sofa. Kinahanglan ang imuhang tiil, no? Ang imuhang tuhod, ibabaw sa imong lubot. Ano, and that means, dili sakit imong lubot. Kaya kung taas kayo imong lingkuranan, yung nagtukod ka sa imong tiil, alay oras sa kaoras, ana, inikahaman na, mubinhon na nagsugod. Inikbinhon sugod din, ha? So I have been to Germany. What is Germans? I really know to study. Amazing. They can put both their hands on the table like that. No, I'll show you my video, no, so that you can see my video. So they can put their hands like that, the Germans. And then they'll do like that for 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours just studying like that. That's why the Germans are known to be the best. No, I mean, look at all these scientists. No, they are movers in the world of ideas. Psychologists, scientists. Einstein is German. He's German-American, no? Why? Because they have a tradition of thinking. Ano man, kay naman sila yung winter, no? So during winter, they don't go out. You can't go out during winter, no? I already tried snow, no? I was in winter in Germany. I was in winter in Japan. Wala, wagay mabuhat. Wagay mabuhat para narakasood. So that's why these people are had a culture of thinking. No? Kita wa sig taglaglaag no, lipayon kasi Pilipinas no, sig lakiat no kay sa tungod sa ato kuan di ba? But we are happy people, no? But when we come to really study it, that's why we don't have this kind of culture. They produce a lot of Nobel Prize winners. Germans, Japanese, we don't have a Nobel Prize winner yet. No. not on the area of the sciences, no, but Germans, Italians, no, French. So many Nobel Prize winners. No? So develop your environment. So now, we many of the things that we do in study has something to do with memorization. Take note. So why? Because you have to put knowledge in. in your mind. Once you put knowledge in your mind, you have to make sure that the knowledge stays there. No? And then come exam time, you have to get it back. And then you have to give it to the teacher. And you tell the teacher, I know this. I know this. And you said, you know this. That means it's in you. You have learned it. But the thing is, will that stay in you? If it stays in you, that means you have learned it. If it's not stayed in you, that means you have not learned. That's why memory jog work is one of the things that you need to do in studying. Now, in the process and art of remembering, there are three arts. No? Registration. Kasuhon ni mo diri, example, no? There's so many techniques. When I give you an exam, so tell me the seven capital sins, for example, in my subject. So how do you put the seven capital sins in your brain? How do you to make it register? I'll give you a technique later on. No? So you have pride, covetousness, lust, anger, gluttony, sloth, envy. How did I memorize it? I use a technique. I learned this when I was in grade 2 when my brother taught me, because we are made to memorize the 9 planets of the solar system. Oh, anybody here? Isay kasago, walay Google ha, walay Google ha. Ano isay lang? Isay na kasago sa siyam ka planets sa solar system. Ba? Siyam ka planets sa solar system. Yan, tagani mo load yan. Ha? Tagani mo load kung makatubag. Asa man si Yan? Yan. O, rapista. Okay? Turn your video.
Go on, sir. Kanang Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Neptune, Pluto.
Ano man? Isa man nani mo?
Planet, sir.
Anay acronym. So, imong gigamit ako, my very eager Miss Jones sleep under 9 pillows. Dali na ko sa kuho ng my very eager Miss Jones sleep under 9 pillows. I retain it and then I can recall it. Why? Because I have a technique. What's the technique? Acronyms. I'll show you some later on. Nagdaghan ka nimong magamit. So, the 3 R's are like that. You put it in, you make sure it stays, and then you pull it back. So that's why one theory of the brain is mura na siya computer. Garbage in, garbage out, no? Gigo. No? So unsay gisuni mo, gisave niya, mura mag-anam kadako ang RAM sa computer. Of course, mag-anam ka, powerful ang computer. Of course, kung mayo siya processor, taas ang processor, kasi taas pa ka-gram, pero imong processor, diligamanan, that means ang imong utok, imong IQ. Pila may IQ sa regular guy? Pila IQ sa regular guy? I'll show you later on what does IQ means. No, unsay but pasabot na. Because it is mental age over your real age. No? So the three R's are this. Registration, recall, retention. So talawa, inigsoon ni mo, ikakati ka, yun ko, o sa itong pito kasa, madagko. Pride, covetousness, lust, anger, gluttony, sloth, envy. Okay, new facts. Short-term memory. How do you retain it? Because take note, kung musun na siya sa short-term. Example, if I give you a number, 3461611, then I will ask you at the end of the session. If you cannot get the meaning of that number, you will not remember it. But if you put meaning with that number that I gave you, 3461611, you tend to remember it. So important day nga, when you register something in your mind, you need to put importance into it. How? I'll show that later on also. So, kung naan as a short-term memory, meaning you just need it, somebody give you a number. Yung gigamit si mong cellphone, tagakon yung number, di ako nang giteksan. Pagkahuman, kalimot na ka. Ano nakalimot man ka? Naara man short-term memory ni mo. Unsa man nimo nga masud na siya sa imong long-term memory that you will remember that number 3461611, you are going to repeat it. So you play 3461611, 3461611, 3461611, 3461611, until little by little, by nature, by dint of suppression, masud na ni na, masud na, magsigig sud, hantod, di nakakalimot. No? Pareha sa imong phone number. Ano nga kalimot sa imong phone number? Ano nga kalimot makas phone number sa uban? Imo ho, mga ka. Because you try to put it again. So, this is then why there's a law in learning called the law of repetition. Imo yun ang balik-balikon. And you remember now, how do you learn in grade 1? Balik-balikon na sa inyong maestra. Miingon ang maestra, repeat, 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 repeat. Oh, what is that? Repeat, repeat, until you get it. Songs, reading, no? I used to teach grade 1, 7 years. I was a grade 1 teacher. No, so I taught all subjects in grade 1. And the hardest, I would say, students to teach are the grade 1s. Why? You don't have anything. Nothing. The mind is blank. They don't know how to read. They know how to add. They don't have the concept of numbers. No? So that's why you have to keep on putting everything in a grade 1. Imagine especially one of my kindergarten. What to do is your mama, they keep on mabasa. 7-year-old does not know how to read. You have to teach him how to read, to put the concept and the meaning together. It's not an easy job. And I find it really amazing. I'm really amazed when a student starts to know how to read. And he also is amazed when he learned how to read. No? So after this, maybe I'll give you a link to a movie. No? Hopefully it's in YouTube. If it's not in YouTube, I'll give you a bonus. Watch it this Christmas. The title of the movie is Black. No? It's a story about Helen Keller inspired movie. So the little girl is blind. He is deaf and she is mute. Buta, bungol, og amang. Gitudluan siya sa maestro saan pagkakataon. Very nice movie. It goes to show you the power then of the intelligence. No? Because what we're doing here really, in trying to study, is just to put up muscles in your faculty, in your power, that your mind knows how to use that power. How? To get concepts. And to put the concept in there, and then take note, I'll show you later on, the levels of knowledge in the cognitive level. So, with rehearsal, you see, it becomes long-term. If you don't do rehearsal, that knowledge will not be stuck here. If you don't use it. That's why the law of learning, which is the law of exercise, says whatever you keep on using tends to be learned than what one is not using. Wala, makat-on ka. Saan yung pakat-on ng wiring? Saan yung pakat-on yung programming? Saan yung pakat-on yung limba? Saan yung pakat-on yung operate sa late machine? You have to keep on repeating it. Repeat, repeat, repeat until you get it. Some of you will find it boring. Why? Because you are not used to it. You are not used to reading material. You are not used to memorizing, outlining, putting in the facts. And yet, take note, your study is a student. My job is a teacher. I'm a teacher. What do? I teach. Your job is a student. And what your job is? You study. Kung di ka magtuon, bulag-bulag ka, kaya wakang inagtunlo ni magtuon, gikan grade 1 hangtod karon, wapay nagtunlo ni magtuon, wani ka ganahan mo tuon, this is the time then, no? We should be ashamed if we will be called site scholars and then we are not scholarly. Di ba? Anong magpabright-bright man tayong taga-site? Kahit scholar man ta. They're all scholars. So mo na, pabright-bright in yung style. No? So now, then you remember. No rehearsing, no repeating, no long-term memory. With rehearsal, again and again, repeat, goes to long-term memory, and then you remember. That's why the best way to study is after the lecture. Huh? Klase ang maestro, naklase ko ninyo. Unsa may labing maayong oras magklase after every class. Kung maayo ang student, and I saw this, no, inside, I saw around 2 students nga maayon mo tuod. No? So yung notes, klase ha, pre-pandemic. Oh, wala pa yung pandemic. Face-to-face. Able na yung notebook. No, nanghihin ko na siya, can I bring my laptop, sir? Yeah, fine, why not? No, so siya ng bata. So yeah, yun siya, kumaya ba siya, pa-write on. Write sa gidya, no? It's always number one in the academic list, no? So every time mag-klase, I told you, don't take notes. Unya raga mag-take notes, in ikaw mag-klase, no? Pareha na binuha, o na eh. May atin o klase, natugtug lang, higda-higda lang. So, o sabi, magkatoon na nag-klase, nag-atin na klase, tugtug na si Abinuha. No, liwat siguro ni Arthur siguro ha binuha, no? Ha, napagunlan. Okay. So, pwede na yung mag-lecture ko. Hindi na ako mag-lecture. So, mga na yung problema ng online. Why? Claro, ang estudyante. You know, but I cannot control that. It's up to you, no? Sa imo na na. Now, karon, dalawa. Sa other side of the spectrum, you have forgetting. Huh? The other side of the spectrum, you have their time lapse. No? Ambot pasabot, tanawa. Baka hinumdum ka sa imong gitun-an 100% in 30 minutes. After 1 hour, mag-anam na kagamay. Kagamay. Pagkaugma, tanawa, pila na lang imuhang na nakatunan pagkaugma. Tanawa, can you see my cursor? Can you see my cursor in the screen? Feedback, please. Abinoha.
Yes, sir.
Can you see my cursor, Abinoha?
Yes, sir.
Oh, asa akong cursor, Abinoha? Asa dapit?
Pardon, sir?
Asa ang akong cursor, dapit?
Cursor? Nada, sir.
Asa lagi dapit? Read it. Where is my cursor?
Sa taas, sir.
My cursor is my mouse point. Abinoha, ako ang mouse pointer, one eye cursor. Oh, asa dapit ang akong mouse point?
Just one day, sir, one day.
Oh, one day. So, tanawa. Pagkaog mahumani mo to na imuhang nahabilin sa imong gitunan, 50% na lang. Kung nagtuon ka ko sa gato, 50 na lang nahabilin. Pagkasunod ang law, 30%. Pagka na po kadlaw ang nahabilin, 20 na lang. After 1 month, wala na kayo na katunan sa imuhang nakatunan na tungo na pagtuon ni mo. O na, kinahang lang kagitawag o review. Okay? Now, kinahang lang na kag multi-sensory effect. Nga naman, nandiyan, 20% na imuhang makatunan kung imura nang ibasa. Bainte ra, imo na ibasa, basa ra ka. Imo makuha na 20% ra. No? Imo na dugog, meaning pagbasa nimo, nadugog pa nimo. Pwede man ka magtuon nga way tingog, di ba? Pero kung nagtuon ka nga nay tingog, that's why it's important when you study, ikaw ra. Nga naman, so that you can hear yourself reading it. You can hear yourself, it's being repeated again. I say it, I thought about it, it gives me feedback when I hear what I read. That's how important that. That's why when you study, you have to study orally. Next, 40% of what you see only. No? Because it could happen that you're reading it, but you didn't see it. Pwede man, mo siya pabasahon nga, audio, take note, no? Karoon na itagang itawag audiobook. So sometimes that's what I do, no? I'm doing something, then I just turn on my audiobook, then he's reading the book, but I'm doing something. Why? Because dili man to siya serious reading. It's just good to know things, no? It talks about the subject, so I'm doing other things, making plays, whatever, and I'm listening. So I'm multitasking, I'm doing many things instead of just doing something, usara. Now, kung imura na ang isulti, 50% ra. No? Kung imura na ang gihimo, that's why it's important to do it. You learn more by doing it. Tanaw ka splice. No? Imura ang ibasa ang splice. Ato ka dito sa Wikipedia, sa maning natay splice. Isultian ka, no, na parts. Nakita ka dito sa lab, ay, mo, day ni splice, ay. Ay, inani, day ni, ano, ni pagsugod, pero imo yung gisplice. So, taas ka. Now, sa mga pagdaghan na, imo ni mo tanan. Tanaw ka, yun sa mani, sulti ko, himoon ko ni. Ibasa, nadunggan, nakitaan, gisulti ni mo, gihimo. So that's why inyong teacher, especially kung mo take na mo sa inyong INSI, you notice in the INSI, when you take the national certification exams para sa inyong subject na ihatag sa TESDA, while you're doing it, whatever it is, no? Building wiring. While you're doing it, you're explaining to the teacher what you're doing. Kay pwede man ka, nakibaw ka, o di nakibaw mo explain. So magdunta lang ang maestro, nagutan na, kibaw ni siya, nakibaw mo explain. So di ni siya kasuti siyang nahibawan. So taas siya kung, nahibaw ka, nibasa ka, ah, kitagaan kag plano. Di ba, you see it, katong nagrosaryo ta dito sa sa kilid, sa obos. So they're already practicing for their NC. You will do it also. Ang taga-electrical, ato sa obos, ang taga-electronics, dito, mag-motor control, mag-PLC, ang taga-mechanical, ito, the same. So himuhimuon, while you're doing it, you're explaining it. No? And then, katong nag-examine mo sa imo national certification, muta na, unsa man adong? Maingol ka, ah, kuha ni sir, aning linya. Ya, asa man adong? Maingol ka, ah, di rin ni sir, ay, sa diagram, ay, niingol siya. Kanong ka naman mong gigamit? Ingon man siya, sir, maunin siya, pila yung voltahe. Ya, ingon siya, maunin yung resistance. So, maunin akong gigamit. Sakto ni mong gamit? O, sakto nga naman, kaya na, eh, maunin. So, take note, that kind of learning, you gain so much. That's why, example, nagtuon ka o glow. Kung nagtuon ka o glow, ang imuntunan. Constitution na, huwag ka magsingi ka, basa, 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 basa. Basa, people, they don't like it. Kus, kung magtulo ka, maistro ka, okay, hapon, sige na kag basa, basa, basa. No, natin kag workshop. Rely on technical. Because technical, you need a lot. There are some people I found out nga maayo kayo when it comes to hands. But di ka mamasturi, ha? No? Di ka mo manalize, but na makikita siya. So these are the hand people. There are heart people also. Kamao kayo. So that's why you notice na gawin mga tao nga di guwapo pero nagang kuyab. No? Nauban sila nyo na. Dili guwapo pero nagang kuyab. Pero kering mo sa guwapo pero amang. May uyab. Di mo siya kaibaw, no? So, kanang imong hibaw lain-lain na siya. Now, kung sa manang recency and primacy effects, no? Ang balao sa recency and primacy effects, ingon siya, whatever tends to be learned earlier tends to be learned better. No? So kinahanglan di ay, kanang imong gitunan, presko all the time. No? Dali na ka makahinundong kung nag-una na. Anything that beginning to happen, nag-una. No? Recency means that you tend to remember things that happened most recently. No? So that's why inaano niya. Mo niya remembering for. Tatanawa. Kapila man ka magtuon sa usa ka adlaw, no? It's up to you. You want 3 times, you want 1 time. But it is the same. Ang loading ninyo and to tuon is 1:1 yan. So kung imong load, example, imong load sa usa ka adlaw is ang usual load sa college is 21 units. 1 unit is 1 hour. No? So dili sa site, full gin mo. 21 units na. Pero nitabo sa inyo uban, maabot mo 30 units kay lab man. Mana, maabot mo 30 units kay lab. Take note, ang lab, maabot ng 3 units. Sa ito pa, ang imong klase nga 1 hour, that's one, for example, BCD ninyo, that's 1 unit. No? Sa ito pa, in 1 week, ang imong klase puro BCD, you can only have 21 units. Why? You multiply it with 1, it becomes 41. No? 6 times 8 is 48. But you only have 7 hours, 6 times 7, 42. That's why kung mag-load ka actually 21, that's a full unit load in 1 week. That means ang imong yatinan nga klase ana is 4 hours. Good for 4 hours. Now, unsa may tabo? Mao ni ang curve. It's called the remembering curve by Gauss. No? Wait. Let's go back. Tanawa, inig sugod nimo data, ha? Look at my mouse pointer. Ang imong nakatunan 100%. Mag-anam nagkadugay, ang imong magkatunan 50 na lang gamaya, oh. Adila kaabot 50%. After 1 hour of study, ang imong performance 50 na yung luya. Ay. Ang imong tuon gamay lang nakatunan. And then, padung naman ka mahuman, di ba? Tulog ka oras sa imong gischedule, mahuman ka. Musaka na dagay, happy na magkamuhuman, mutuon na sa kagmayo. So, sa ato pa, tanan nga session dahil, that's why kung magtuon kag tulo ka oras, ang importante nga magtuon kag tulo ka oras is, as we are still going to respect the remembering curve, no? Di mo rin ang bungkagod. Kung magtuon ka o sa ka oras, bungkaga. Ano man? Mas tanghan pa ka o taas kag performance. Ayaw pagtuon o straight tulo ka oras. Don't do that. When you want to study for 3 hours because you have a long exam, when you study, cut it off into 1 hour session. Kaya kung bungkago mo nag 1 hour session, you still have a lot. No? Mas dako kang makatunan, kung imong bungkagon sa tagsa ka oras sa imong tuon kaysa istriton nimo nga pero ka oras kay mao maghapon. Natural man ang ining sugo nimong tuon, ganahan pa ka ug dai nimong kahuman. In between is a struggle, it's a fight, no? Now another, because I'll show this to you later on, I'll show this to you in a workshop in a little while, no? So batay to ha, unsay nga nato niya nga effect, primacy and recency. So tingnan. Jangan. You will see this later on. I show this to you how it works. No, so pag prepare na mong papel daan tanan. Pag prepare og papel og bullpen, everybody. Papel og bullpen. Get a bullpen and a piece of paper. Okay, bullpen and a piece of paper. You will show this later to Yan. You will pass it because if not, then you are not in the seminar. Okay? Mo na imong attendance. You have to show me or you have to show to Yan, our moderator, that you have done the workshop. Otherwise, you are not here. You're not here. Wa kay appeal ani. Plug in laga and you are just listening. You're not doing anything. No? So, iningon siya nga ang kanang clustering effect. So, primacy and recency, iningon siya. Ang naguna, labing bag-o, mas dali may nunduman. Ang clustering effect yun siya, kung imong grupuho ng concepts, mas dali siya makatunan. Mauna, ang number sa telephone, number sa plate number, or anything for that matter. For example, this morning, I got my PhilHealth number. And my PhilHealth number is 12. But how come the PhilHealth number is grouped into 4? Blang, 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 dash. Blang, 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 dash. Blang, 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 dash. Why? Because you can remember only up to 4. Now, my question, kung ato may nunduman upatra, how am I going to memorize 100 items? If you study nursing, that's your problem kung wakay brain power. Kasi kung magtuon kag nursing, you must be bright. Or at least, you have a good capacity to memorize because nurses, they memorize a lot. They memorize a lot of medicine, diseases. Ora, ang nurse kinahanglan bright. Kung nurse ka, hindi ka kapasar sa board, kung bungo ka, that's why, yung nursing exam na sa like entrance exam. Kung hindi ka kapasar, hindi ka kasadya yung nurse. Ano man, hindi mga kinumdom si pangayon sa doktor, no? The procedures, all the medicines needed, the counters, no? So, ingon siya sa clustering effect, grupuho ni mo na o katulo o kaupat. Next, and I'll show this to you later on after I've shown you some of the principles of studying. It's called the association effect. The most important is visual memory, no? So din yung ibutang ng itawag lang photographic memory, no? Kung makahinumdom ka, kita ka, no? Kaya naghimo kag mental image, imong gitan-aw. No? Piyongan mo yung mata, o piyong ni yung mata, imong hinumduman. Take na, you'll see this later in exercise ng mga digin ako isulti. Unya, digin ako palihuko na ako ang kamera sa akong o di na masun. Ang no, problema ni kinahandal kagsunduwa o kimel. Huwag kayo tuntuon. Why practice ay mo utok? Why practice ay mo utok? Tabra nag luwa kag basket why jogging? Luwa kag basket why pasingot? Yan luwa kag basket lang mo. Luwa ka, 5 minutos, wala na, hanggang nag-march, di nakakagukod sa bula. Kung seryoso ka mo doon basket, then jogging ka pirmi. Practice kang layat. Para karibawan ka, kaya kung waa, patay. No? Panito, kagbubog si mong kontra, gusto kayo nanggan. Patyo na kas fast break. Ano man, praktisado man, luwa maguntong dako. Di ba? Saan mo para mahanginan ka? Luwa ka gunto. Yung kami ato na mga bata pa may duwa, may gunto, laggom na kayo eh, no? So, pero inikahapon alas 5, pero huwag nagbasket, mustaan na, ya, mga gahi kayo, ganoon, manuwa, may gunto. Ya, manuwag na inikahapon, no? Taas kay hangin, no? The same thing with study. Study is muscle work, but mental muscle work, no? Some people, they have what they call photographic memory. They just take a look at something, and then they put it in their brain, and right away, it's there. Come exam time, they'll just take it away. It's like that. It's like a computer being stored. Same data. Come sometime, retrieve data, print, give, and they got it. Now, if you are not bright, meaning if you're not gifted, if your brain is not like that, then you need to have all the skills you need in studying. No? Then you have to use emotional. No? Why? Because if you have your emotions, take note, the emotions, they put things. That's why you notice. What are the things that you cannot forget? Those very emotional things that happen in your life. In my case, nataga akong maguwang. I could not forget it. I was grade 1. I was 7 years old. Taga akong maguwang, yung itok mo na mo siya. Bali yung kamot. Kulata ko ato. Okay. Ako may no, I don't know what happened. But what I remember is I could not forget. The other one, I could not forget was I was 10 years old. No, I saw a guy being stabbed. He was stabbed and I froze there in the middle of the road. I saw it. No, gidunggab tong tao. No, that was a very, very surreal experience. So those things that hit you emotionally. That's why it's important when you study. No, you are stress-free. When you post things later on in your study, especially kanang magtuon mo, mo take mo exam, madagkong exam. Electrical, for example, you take your RED. No? Registration for Master Electrician. Ang like a certification. Or mechanical, you take your board exam, mechanical board exam. Or for that matter, IP. No? Whatever. Because in our lives, we need certification. And we need certification, then we need to study. Kung wa ka man ang nagtuon mo, may problema. No? Kung maanalog to, wag kayo practice. Hindi ka kibaw mo to, nung saon. Siya may bahat to, hindi ka kibaw mo to. Magsige lang, basa mo niya, balik-balik ko. Niya, tingon sila, nagtuon ako. They didn't even know what happened. No? Did not even go through it. No? And then intensity. No? So that's why, kinahanglan, kaya kada mo mga very impressive, take note, you have your passion, you have emotion. Every time that works, there are hormones in your body, hormones in your brain that reacts with you. O, oh, nang katong nga sakit kayo, malipayon kayo ni mong experience, di ka na siya mawa. Ano man, kinipilit na siya. Stamp, no? Stamp with intensity, no? And emotion. No? That's why those things, that when you go, what is the happiest time in my life so far in my experience? Then you did not forget it. Why? It's so happy. What's the most stressful experience I had in my life? The one that made you so sad. So those two extreme emotions, happiness, sadness, you put something into it. Now, when you study, kung magtuon ka, you need to know how to control it. Mana, kung problema ni mo, wa ka manan nagtuon. Ikaw nagtuon na ka, kaya nailong exam, ya wa ka maanan. Pagtuon ni mo, wana, gidukka ka, sakit ka yung mata, gilaay ka, sige lang kang barog-barog, wa kaya na imo, ano yung ka, bahala na ninig exam, eh, kuto, press mada. And that means you are not trying to equip yourself as a student to know how to do your job. Your job is to study. You're a student. That's why you have to be taught if you don't know how to study. Kung di ka kibang tuon, pagtuon, unsaon, pagtuon. No? So, karon, I'll show you an example. No, I'll stop sharing. Yan, are you there, Yan? Yan.
Yes, sir. Yan. Yes, sir.
Bakta kay. Na ako ilang i-share. Na-stop na ang screen akong sharing? Share screen ako, na-stop na?
Ah,
yes, sir.
Okay, sakin din. Ah, mag-abli kong lying screen. Prepare your one piece of paper. Prepare your one piece of paper. Everybody, prepare it. I'll give you the slide. No? I'll end the show. Wait, I'll get the slide. Okay. Are you ready? Ready, ready, ready with your paper. Everybody ready with your paper?
Ready.
Are you ready with your paper? Ready na mo, Senyor Babel? Ready na mo, Senyor Babel? Ready na mo? Tell me when you're ready. Raise hands, please. When you're ready. Feedback. Ato tong suwayan, tong atong istorya ganina. Ang makatunan, ang bago. Ang makatunan, ang imong ibalik-balik. Ang imong makatunan, naghimo kag mental image. Ang imong nakatunan, naghimo kag picture. Okay. I'll count 1 to 20. After that, I'll start. Pati mo na siyang online, hindi mo kita ninyo. Face-to-face pa tari, kita gaanat magpapil. Then you will raise your hand. Walay tikasay, no? Because usually when I do this, I give a prize. Kung napa mo sa site, I'll give free lunch. Maka-perfect. Why? That means bright ka. No? I want to meet bright students. That is why, no? Agahan ako. Ready? Ready? Answer back if you're ready. Answer. Ready?
Ready.
Yan, are you there, Yan? Yan.
Wait, sir. Kita bullpen, sir. Luwa ko bullpen.
Okay, ate nung similar, may bullpen. Yan, are you there? Yan, Abdul Halik. Yan. Tubag si Yan.
Ang bullpen lagi hat.
Sir? No, wait, sir. Yan.
Sir.
Yeah, you do it together with them and then you give me feedback kung manana. Ikaw may ako ang point man.
Okay? See that.
And then I'll show you on saka bright si Yan.
Yes, sir.
Okay, are we ready? So what are you going to do? I'll explain, ha? Walay tikasay parts. Ano man? Ikaw naman sa'yo maghibaw kung bright kag di. Kung makakuha kag 75 ani, that means ang imong high IQ is 100. Meaning you're a regular guy if you get 75. Ngano 75 may hatag nga grado nga pasar? Because ganang 75 nga grado, that means out of 100, nakakuha kag 75. E kanang 75, that means you're a normal guy. Ha? Huh? So kung may mga ka, 75 na grado, don't worry. You're pretty normal. Okay? Don't feel bad. You're pretty normal. Okay, I'll give you a 100 item quiz. This quiz, kung ihatag ninyo, the exercise here is just for you to know how to memorize. Na? Saan pag-memorize. Okay? Feedback. Yes, Yan, are you ready, Yan?
Ready, sir.
Okay, ready. So, ang himon is I'll present to you a concept. The concept are numbers, letters, representations. They may be with meaning, they may be without meaning. And then we'll talk about it later on. Okay? So, I'll show you the first one. Okay, example like that. No? So, I'll show you the concept. Uy, di man lagi siya move on. Alright, nibalik. Ipakita na ko ninyo ang concept. Then, I'll count 1 to 10. After 1 to 10, I will erase it. Okay? And then, you'll start putting it in your head. Put it in your head. After 10 counts. So, walay tikasay. You go through it para you experience it. Ay, panikas. Ay, isuwat na yun. Ano? O niya ra isuwat after my count. So, I'll say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put it in your head. Then I'll erase it. Then I'll count 1 to 10. Silently. Para di mo ma-distracted. Then I will say, right. Then I'll count 1 to 10. After I say, stop. You have to stop. You should not be writing anymore. Kasabot. Yan. Do you got the instruction, Yan?
Yes, sir. Clear, sir. Clear.
Okay. So let's start. Ready? Are you ready with your papers? Are you ready with your papers? Okay, ready? So this is concept number one. Okay. I'll count 1 to 10. Put it in your head. Do not write it, huh? Do not write it. Put it in your head. Ay, tikasan. Put it in your head. Go through the exercise. Okay. Write it down now. Done? Answer back. Done. Stop writing.
Okay. Done.
Done. Done.
Let's go to the next one. The same, huh? I'll show it to you. Do not write it. Do not copy it. Put it in your head first. Ayaw kopya, ha? Cheating na lang. Kopya maga. Dinimini mo pya. Isulin mo sa imong o. Gamita tanang technique na kuto sa imong memory. I explain to you how the technique is done. I think that's good. I can see you yan. Ready? Concept number two. Oh, do not write it. Do not write it. Do not write it. Put it in your head. Put it in your head. Put it in your head. Write it down.
Excuse me, sir. Pwede balikon, sir. Nag-log ako agad, sir.
Hindi na pwede balikon, Mars. Kaya exercise man eh. Ay, kabalaka ko kakakuha. Okay ra. Hindi na pwede balikon. That's why you have to see now. What's up niya kung utok? Or it's six? Pinchong? Masaya akong CPU ba? Okay, stop. Stop. Let's go to the third one. Third one, ha? Ready? Third one. Are you ready? Just answer back. Yes, sir. Answer.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sir. Okay, mura classroom. Good. Third one.
Sir.
Hey, oh, do not write. Do not write, do not write. Put it in your head. Ang uban, ilang gikudakan. Kung nanikas ka, that means there's something wrong with you. Oh, isuro to niyo sa utok. 10 counts. Suto ni mo.
Sir. Bato, sir.
Hey. Go on, isuwat. Write it down. 10 counts. Write it down. Do it yan, because you are my marker yan. Do it yan. Hey, we're ready for the fourth one. Ready for the fourth one. Okay, ready? Answer back, please, answer back.
Ready, sir. Sir.
Hey. Fourth one. Now, you know how it's done. Kabana mo, unsaon na mi. I'll show you a concept, make a meaning out of it, put it in your head, recall it back. Because that is what memory is. Registration, retention, recall. Ready? The fourth concept. No noise. Don't write it. Don't cheat. You'll be cheating yourself. Oh, put it in your mind. Put it in your mind. Try to recall it. Remember it. Put it in your mind.
B.
Ayaw pagsaba. Okay. Mandungong magana mo. Pero kung magtuon ka, that's what you do. Magsaba ka. You have to. That's why I said kanina, di ba? Pero karon kay we're trying to exercise. Ayaw sa. Write it down. Write it. Okay. Tinudaan na lang. Anyway, wow, manihagbong ngayon. This is an exercise. You will not be able to experience it kung manikas ka. Just to show to people nga kamao ka. So, okay lang. Bugo ka karun. Ano man. Wala magkipractice. Iwag ibang mo tuon. Pero once kibawa mo tuon, oy, ilaw mo lang ng mathematics ni Mr. Flo. Huwag ka ng physics ni Mr. Chavez. Kumano mo tuon. No? Ready? Next concept then. Number five. Saba. Destruction na. Destruction. Ano? Pag ang saba. It's a destruction. Okay. Ayaw kopya ha. Ibutang sa O. Ay, isang isuwat. Ay, isuwat. Ibutang sa O. Write it down. Ay, nanikas. Ibutang sa chat ang kanangguan. Ibutang sa chat ang ipagkita. So, Lucas, Yoson, you guys are cheaters. Shout out. They're putting in the chat box the things I'm writing.
Sorry, sir.
No, I have been told already. You know, this is what you do. Anyway, later on, you find out that you're standing by yourself. Share, we'll share the classmates. Where are the six concepts? Six concepts. Pagkasan ng saba. Otherwise, I'll turn it off. Pagkasan ng saba. Now, I'm in Yusaw. Yusaw, ganano na si Yusaw. Actually, kung magunahuna, kamutanaw kasto, you look at the right. Basta magunahuna ka, tanaw kasto, imo pagitaon tong tua dito. Problema ni mo, huwag kay practice, dugay kayo na siya mo work. Oh, next, go to number seven. Number six. Oh. Number six. Saba, saba, number six. Aba, pagkakang mic. Pagkakang mic. Oh, why saba? Do it by yourself, silently repeat it. If you will not repeat it, take note. Di na masusin mo ito kung di ni mo uspon.
In at last, 86.
Why saba? No noise. Do it silently.
Off my wheel.
Write it down.
Okay.
Off mic, palihog, mute, palihog. Mute the mics, your mics, all mics, mute please. Because it's distracting people. Hey, ready? We're now number seven, huh? Hey, number seven. Are you ready? Number seven. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Same thing. I'll give you counts. Isol sa imo o. Ayaw sa iso what? Exercise the power of the mind to register concepts, retain it, and recall. Seven.
NGS.
Ay, alagay. Why saba? Kaya ma-distracted ang uban.
Okay, NGS 67.
Nay Saba, somebody's talking. Okay, put it in your mind. Don't write it. Put it in your mind. Registration, retain. Now, write it down. Write it. Wait, next, number eight. We are now number eight. Are you ready? Ready? Hello, tanawa. Ang imuhang utok, di ba, na kuha na? Na-condition na, di ba? You're trying to anticipate next concept. I'll get it. I'll read it. I'll make a picture. Put it inside me. Repeat it again and again and again and again. Put something there. Emotion, anything. Make a meaning. It's stuck there. I want to get it back. If I cannot get it back, that means memory is not that good.
Sir, I think you can answer.
Ayaw mo otok. Maghinay na yung otok. Okay. So, ay sabar. Ready? Number eight. Are we ready, Boris? Wait. Sorry. Ayaw sa iso what? Don't write it. 10 counts.
Write it now. Write down. Write it. Let's go, number nine. Let's go, number nine. Are you ready? Ready?
Ready. Yeah.
Color will think on it. Be not. Be. Yung
kulito. Oh, put it in the mind. Put it in the mind. Utob lang mahinunduman. Bisag pilay mahinunduman yung mga ito. Tawag pilay na sud sa utok. Kung imong utok, bright kayo, sud to tanan. Mga na gitawag o photographic memory. Tawag na nila sa band. Are the guys who have an IQ of 200. Kaya mga na IQ 200, hinana na sila ka ngilingig.
Kalang na ulang usap. Kalang?
I only have one student in my lifetime for 30 years. I met one student like that. This guy is a member of Mensa. He graduated high school at the age of 9. High school, 9 years old, finished. Write it down. Done. Next, last number. We're on the last number. 10. Ready, go. Oh, put it in your mind. Ready, go. Right, kaya picturean sa ilang lain niya cellphone niya, ilang kopyahon. Wala na school bukol yun sa Janty. Ini-exam ko na yung magbantay. Karoon, inyo ang exam. Kaya wala may magbantay, kaya online man. Pero face-to-face, ah, wala na na. No? That's why ibuog ko ang exam sa BCD na, may nang perfect. I cannot do anything about it. Perfect ni mo, kaya wala may nagbantay siya mong exam. Oh, write it down. Write it down. Okay, done. Tell me when you're done because I'll show you the correct answer. And let's see kung pila yung
yes, sir.
Nago kung managay, pakita na kung correct answer.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Done na, sir.
Done na, sir. Done na, sir.
Done, sir.
Tama ni ninyo. Hindi pakita na kung correct answer, check eh, kung unsa yung makuha. No, karon. Pila man to ka-items. You notice pirato items?
10.
10, sir.
100 items to. Bantay mo. That's 100 item quiz.
100
to. That's 100. Kung di ka kakuha 75, there's something wrong with you.
Bantay.
Kaong, sir.
Okay. Kung di ka kakuha 75 up, you're a normal guy, man. You're a normal guy. Now, I'll show you the technique. How to get
100?
Okay. Ready? So, kuhaan yes, yung papel, unya, chika. Okay, tanawa. 100 ni kabog. Chika. Oh. Oh. Chika.
Chika, sir.
Chika, tanawa, pila. That's 100 items.
Sir,
that's 100 items.
Rungan ang sir.
Oh, chika. Chika, tanawa yung papel.
Fisting me.
Kailan na kuha ni mo.
Meeting me.
Distraction, distraction. Saba kayo, nag-meeting daw sila. Mama, saba, mangod, saba. Sa'yo, pagtuon na na. Samog mong kayo. Malay.
Sorry, sir.
O, mo na, mangita. Kung magtuon ka po, mangita kang lugar. Ngayon, you're not distracted.
Puhon, ha? Ikaw.
Ito kasi siyang anak.
Eh,
nalang
sa
kisya naka-perfect, Ben. Wow, sir, eh. Sir, 43, sir. Pila ang present, sir?
100 na, dudong, tanawa. That's 100 items.
5 raban, sir. Yeah, 3 ram na ako,
100. Sir. 100.
Nagi-nagi.
10? 10 times 10, that's 100 items. To get perfect, you get everything. That's perfect.
30, sir. 30, so naran is concert.
Pwede nga normal ka, pero eh, mong score hagbong kaya wala kayo practice. Practice ka doon. That's like you practice how to dribble, to learn how to dribble, to learn how to lay up. Same thing, studying is like this. You need practice. And I'll show you the techniques little by little. No?
Nawa sir, nawa sir.
Nawala, kinsay. Kinsay nakakuha 100. Let me be in the chat. Si Tinta Rodavia, kay Saba. Naloto, Chinta, Iskubal, si Tinta, Gupio, si Pinta. Tinta, Cantano, si Quinta, Lucia, si Quinta, Petridos, Blanco, Isgana, Quinta, Ochinta, Digamo, 95, Yatira, 85, 83, Rigodo, Montilao, 50, Juan Pliti, Juan Paminti, 90, De La Torre, Agat, Inok, 20 rin ko hang Inok.
Pero nga nun, 95, sir.
89, Sai, si Tinta, Abinuha, si Tinta, katong naghigda-higda. Parintara ang pagubo. Francisco, si Tinta. Si Tinta Iundo, si Quinta. You can post it there, everything. Yan. Yan, nakakaliha yan. Yan.
Naser, naser.
Sila may imo yan.
Nagyapa ko, sir.
Sige, sige. I'll wait for you because you are my point man. How much did you get?
Sir, ang hiyap po yung letter. Hiyap po nini, sir.
Hindi, kung nga, diha, that means nakuha ni mo. Kung nga, diha, okay, kuha.
Ang letter, sir?
And then, whatever is there, I'll show you how to do this. I'll show you how to get 100. Turn off your mic para dito saba. You can turn off their mic. Yan, kay ikaw may host. Okay. Okay na, we'll process things. Give me feedback. Okay, ah. So, you notice, ang number one is chicken. Why? You can put meaning of this. Nanong dali raman sa guhon ang number one? It's called YCWIG. Kinsa man ang YCWIG in the taga mga IT. It's called what you see is what you get. Giga in, giga out. Garbage in, garbage out. Diba? Mahuma na sa IT in programming, no? YCWIG. What you see is what you get. Garbage in, garbage out. Ano ang YCWIG? Tanaw ni mo. Inigtanaw lang ni mo. Inisulti ni mo. YCWIG. Balik ni mo si Mutok. Turn off the mic. The one's not speaking. Turn off the mic. Okay, thank you. So, may huwag YCWIG because there's meaning. Minumdumay ni mo. Balikol ni mo na kaduha, YCWIG. YCWIG. After 1 hour, you still get it. Why swing? Diba? Simple. You put meaning and then the concepts are almost the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are only 6. There are only 6 there. 6 concepts. A concept is a single entity that would represent the meaning. That's what you mean by concept. G is a concept. I is a concept. W is a concept. Y is a concept. See? Ang sunod, mas dali. Nga naman. Koos dirata. Diba? When you say it, take note, diba? Ringo da? Kung isulti ni mo, kung imo basahon, 20% ra. Kung mutanaw ko, why siwi? Wala ko isulti. Pero kung isulti man ako, I get 40%. Ibalik-balik na ko, I get 60%. Akong isulti, ibutangan akong meaning, akong ibalik, I get 100%. I get why siwi. Why siwi is what you get. What you see is what you get. Garbage in, garbage out. My meaning, I get the concept. So if your teacher in IT will tell you, what's YCWIG? What you see is what you get. Say na dia, no dia. Sayo imong string, di na madagan imong. Di na madagan. Yan here is IT. IT makayan, di ba? O mana, usaraga space, usaraga one, eh, imong padagan, di na madagan imong program. Buong ka, imong balikon. Sayo, kagdok-dok. Simple lang yan, sayo pra imong string. Yan, madagan imong program. Kung madagan na, ang buot pasabota na, naka-invento ka o virus. Wala imong guba. Ano? Naghimo kag virus nga aksidente nga virus nga naman imong program no naglooping no so kaya naman sayo pa imong string so ang sunod ko is dirata dali ra gamon kayo ganon man it has meaning no di si dirata ko is dirata ko operata dali ra ang sunod take note kung di nimo butangan og sound di butangan og meaning di ka kakuha so ang sunod nimo nga technique is you put sound and emotion. So, KSLTHBBA9A. 10 na kabuok. Magnisugag kuhag 7. Why? Magnisugag kuha kay wala ba tayong sound? Pero kung butangan mong sound, the sound helps. You will say, kisalat babana. Di ba? If I will say, bisag di, wag ko yung mental picture. Because take note, mental picture is different from the sound. So if I say, kisalat babana, I get it. I get about 8. Kisalat babana. So when I write down, I will say, kisalat babana. But then when I put the picture there, the kisalat has an H. And the babana has a 9. So I get the 100. So what did I do? I make use of the sound. I make use of a mental picture. Now, this is the most basic in studying. I'll show you how you put it in construct when you make an outline. When you solve a problem, for example, I notice, ganun mga bugo, ganun sila mat. Hindi mag-evolve. Kanang mat, sunod-sunod na ng mat. So may ginakalisol na ng mat ka, sunod naman ni mo ang formula na yung problema. Kaya ba na ko sa formula? The process, di ba? Multiplication, division, no, imdas. I just follow the imdas. Then I put all the things unknown, I put it on the side, put the equation, take all the things that can be taken out and then I look for the unknown. Ano ni sun man na? Wa man good mo follow sa procedure. Wa man minaw sa maestro. Yung uban, bright kayo. Okay, I have a student in math na bright kayo. He can solve mathematical problems yang pagi. Bright sa bataa lagi. So, hindi, he will show the teacher, sir. I solve it, sir. I get the correct answer. Iko, yung saan yung pag-derive siya? Ako, sir. How did you get that? So his mind can see things. His mind can see things, how to get about it. So he understands how the equation is. Because I notice many people find it under algebra. Negoman calculus. Ano maglisod magikas calculus? Diba? Na ang calculus, formula raga po na. Math is one of the most easiest subject. Why is so easy? Because you can predict what will happen in math. There is a system. Mathematics is a systematized body of knowledge. Nga nung di man ganahan ng math, kaya di man ganahan ng tuon. Why practice? No? Ang lesson ng subject, philosophy. Why? Because the concepts there, di man mo mata ang sistema. You have to get the concept put into under and then know the concept from that perspective. Man ang lesson ng philosophy of theology. The hardest subject of all, especially the object of the study. When you study mathematics, take note the object of the study are numbers. And numbers are representations of a reality that is very objective, no? Up to the point, any number you can divide it up to a millionth time. That's how solid is mathematics. Otherwise, the language of science. But there are subjects that's not linked to that. For example, music. That's why naiuban bright ug math, mo bright sa music. Pero naiuban nga bright ug music, bugo math. Naiuban bright kay English, pero bugo kay math. Naiuban bright kay math, bugo kay English, or bugo kay Filipino. So it has something to do, I'll show that later on. You have to know what you're good at as a subject. Once you know what you're good at, what you're not good at, then you know what to do about it. The next number, NBSAFET2MK. Look at that. What did I do? I made a sound, made a connection, and then I can memorize it. NBSAFET252MK. Kung siya maghihin mo, gigrupo na ko ang upat, NBSAF. Di ba? So I got already 4. I said N bisaf, I got 4. If I say so 52M, that's 3. Then I just say key. So I get the 10. N bisaf 52M key. I got the concept. N bisaf 52M key. I was given 10 seconds to memorize it. I put it back again and again in my brain, in my mind. And I said, N bisaf 52MK. N bisaf 52MK. N bisaf 52MK. Well, there's no meaning with that concept. Okay, bawagwana, ma-recall na ako, but after 2-3 hours, bawagwana. Unless I'll keep on repeating what's that. N bisaf 52MK is number 4 in the quiz of the workshop with Mr. Langahin in the seminar. I still remember that because I put meaning. I attach something. In the next workshop that I will give you, what you're going to use is not simple recall. What you're going to use is called clustering. And I'll show you how clustering works, you know, when you study. The next one is Ogen Hirsch. Still, huh? We're just using sound. Number 6, in hack 86 aftu. See? I just made a sound. Group it into 4, put a cut, and then I make another one, I can memorize the 2. It became 1. Because the rule is you can memorize only up to 4. But I'll show you, anyway, what my whiteboard, good nino tong my whiteboard, because I'll show you how to memorize 1,000 items. Can you memorize 1,000 items? Be, can you memorize 1,000 items?
No, sir.
You can. I'll show you how it's done. I'll show you how it's done. I to think. Memorize 1,000 items. Kung kaya mo, maestro, muhatag ni mo exam niya, tagaan kag 500 items, ingna, chicken na na, sir. 100 items, chicken. I can memorize 500 items if you know the technique. So, next. So, in G67, Elkem. Ano ang Elkem? Elkem is already 5 concepts. Pero kaya mo na kung usa. Pag iwan akong Elkem, I already have 5. Because that's a slash. So I get 5 already. If you say, if you make, ang usap yung NG, pero kung naakay technique, may ka, nang 67 Elkem. Duha ra ka buo. Gihimo ni mong usap. Di ba? I don't know, giyon sana ni mo ganina. Nawa ka kakuha. Pero kung iwan ang gihimo, nang 67 Elkem, oh, del poso, ing na, nang 67 Elkem,
Nan 67 Elkem.
Kuha wa.
Kuha sir.
Kuha ganina ka kuha ka wa. Nakakuha ka ganina wa.
Wala dayon sir.
Kuha ka ka kuha. Pero take note kung naka kay technique, bisan pag dili kay ka bright. Ha? Dili kay bright naka kay technique. Lupigo ni mo ng bright. Kaya ang bright, take note, magsaling na dyan siyang brain power. Bisag bright na siya, kung wala na siya practice, wala na siya technique, maglisod na siya. No? Pero wag ito ay mahimo ka nang itawag kong savant. Nga naman, kaya nagtanaw pa lang niya, isuon naman niya. So, bisag di siya magtuon parts, di siya magtuon, inig exam, sunod klase, perpikon niya po niya. And I have met students like that, pure bright. That's pure bright. Pero kung di ka bright, samo na kung bright ka niya, magtuon ka. Now, what I experienced as a teacher is that I noticed katong mga bright, mao'y magtuon. Ang mga bugo, di na nun magtuon. Mga nga ni kalaki. Tinode!
Tinode!
Ang mga bright, magtuon. Ang bugo, di.
You know,
diba? It feels good. You want to go to school. You want exams. Why do you want exams? Pero mga bright. You want exam because they want to prove to the teacher, hey, bright ni sir. Bright ni. Every time there's exam, I'll perfect your exam. Oh. Ang mga bugo, ining exam. Ah, handlog parts. Ining ingon good natin exam. Ah, tala ni. Sige, wala ni exam. Pero ang bright, ah, exam, ano'y kinauna mo, re, exam. No? And then, when you go to the stage, okay, wama mo'y sakasakang stage sa pandemic, no? But wala pa tanga pandemic, every semester we award the academic directors here. Tagahan ka na mo certificate, tagahan ka na mo gift, munya butangan ka na mo banner, butang na mo tibok eskwelahan na academic directors list, no? Nya shout out ka na mo sa website sa site. So gusto yung ang academic director nindot kay kani ini-graduate nimo, so si Mumidal perting daghana, no? Magsa inkig ka sa Mindal perting daghana, no? May mong mama, muhilak kita sa Mindal. May mong mama, tumuna. Wow, di ko yung Mindal, sir. Kini sa nilagkan. O, mauna. Namawi sa anak. Kaya hindi na have the chance to study. And aside from that, of course, it's good to be good. There's no other reason for trying to be good. It's just good to be good. So, ganun, di man ta magtuon. Yung mga itong problema ron sa pandemic. Kaya ganun man, di man magtuon. Mupya naman mo. Sight? Sight.
With the ordinary things, extraordinary level. No tajaja.
That's why we need to know how to study. Don't worry. I'll give a series of seminars next year. Every Friday, I'll give 1 hour session how to study with different techniques. All kinds of techniques. Huh? So I look forward to seeing you next year. Fridays inside after the meditation of Father. After every meditation, there's eating. Just pay 5 pesos. You stay. Now, since our new building is done, we have a new building there. So we will have the sessions there in the new building in an air-conditioned room, no? With all the state-of-the-art presentation. Hopefully, we have bigger screens there, better internet, no? Next. So you know already what I'm saying, di ba? You try to put all your powers, listening, hearing, repeating, doing, putting emotion, impact, and then everything, you will get it. Now, tanawang number 10, kasi nakakuha sa number 10. So, nakakuha ka sa number 10, I would say, bright, you kakakuha ka sa number 10. Because one, like, look, number 10 doesn't have a meaning. There are no letters there. It's all characters. And the characters don't have a meaning. Maybe you can get the dollar, the hashtag, the percentage, the at, but the rest, the asterisk, the plus, the parenthesis, no? Kung bright ka, nakakuha ka na, kaimong isagu, tanang character sa type board. Yung duman lang nimo. O sa the character sa type board? Moto number 10. So, nai asterisk, no? Nai hashtag, nai dollar, nai percentage, nai an, nai ampersand, no? And then nai plus, and then nai open, and then nai exclamation point. Then you got the 10. But there's no meaning there. And you cannot make a sound of that. Sa mga paghimoni mong sound na, wala mo na yung sound representation. You know, yung mga ashad, ashtag, dollar. Mas lisod. Ang himoni mo na, imo rin ang tanaw, na imo kudakan. So, di ba? Kanang utok na kibaw mo kudak niya isod, tawagan na nila sa bank. Tawagan na nila is photographic memory. Once this is something, they don't forget. Now, that's not for us. Unless you are one. Okay? Okay? So, are you ready for the next one? Are you ready for the next one?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Now, the next one I'll show you, before I run that, I'll show you another technique, no, in one of the things why we need to study. I'll go back to the slide. And the last slide was, where was that? The last slide, where were we? I'll look at the last slide, stop sharing. Wait, I'll open that slide we're in. I was how to study here. Okay, so here, may I share it, that screen, where is that? Tell me if you can see it now. Can you see it now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So take note, mauni ang slide atong gigamit ganina, no? And I'll go fast forward. And then we said kanina, ang primero, inahanglan na jugay tunanan. Hindi na pwede magtuon ka nga way tunanan. Sakto ang suga, sakto ang lingkuranan. Professional na nga study, ha?
I mean, you are preparing already to take your board exam, but wa ka maanad ani later on maglisod yung ka. O nang maglisod kasagaran kung why anad og tuon in take lang exam kag nagko kayo or even ka maghimo kag project later on manager na ka or that matter you are studying for something, you want to make a proposal, a project for example. If you don't know how to study, your proposals will come out very, very ay salamat tayo. Kinabuhi, itagaan kong parta. Salamat. Okay. So, diri na ta? Tara. Diri na ta? Darawa. Ganina. So, masood na siya kung imong balik-balikon. Hindi mo balik-balikon, di masood. No? The best way to study is na kay partner parts. Na kay partner. Eh kung ikaw ra ang may tabo, kapuyon man ka. Yung wamay mo challenge ni mo. That's why it's better na kay gitawag og study buddy. Duha mo magtuon. Yung how to check whether you have learned. Siyem, matanan mo. Be, ikaw, be. Bawas ka. Ikaw, be. I'll show that to you later on. How to do that. Ha? How to make a study buddy. So karon pagita na daag study buddy. Ha? Eh di ba sa inyong messenger group, mong sige mong ingon, buddy, buddy. Unsa man ni buddy? Unsa man ni buddy? Why mo study buddy? Ato ka makutanan niya. No? So, and then this one, kakita na mo that you experience it. Di ba? You read, you listen, you see, you say, and then you do. No? 90%. You get more if you put all these things together. In the next exercise, I'll show you with this kinikitawag o clustering effect. So, kanina, kita ka, katunguban nga nanikas nga pagtanaw niya, iregisuat. Kita siya, yung pagkita na mga, gisuat niya. Usa man ito, nangupya rin siya. What? Nangupilit siya. Ano ba? Nangupya. So, that's what happens when you cheat. When you cheat, you're depriving yourself at most noble undertaking called learning. Ha? Kung manikas galika in exam, no? Well, just my experience the pre-pandemic is one of the kinakatawanan and the worst. I have an exam. Okay, ilang exam is wiki. No, so tablet. Ang ilang question na sa tablet, no? So mag-exam mo dere kung face to face na ta. And yung exam, you take it in a tablet. Tagaan mo na mo tablet, and then you take the exam in a tablet. One student, mugoy kayo. He was already tiguwara, 23 years old, and then dugay na siya naundang skwela. So, paro kayo nga, gikuha na, sige na na, gitaya na, gitaya, no? Wala ni tonto, because imagine, yung mga classmate is 17 years old, siya is 23, that means, yung undang siya skwela, wala na ni tonto. You know what he did? Luhoy kayo. Iyang isuwat ang iyahang mga nunsi ang kamot parts. Dari? Isuwat niya. Nasakpan man ako siya, kaya nangihi man ko, nigawas man ko. I have another guy to proctor my exam. I asked Pasis, Pasis, you proctor my exam. I have something. And then while I was going out to the CR, I saw this guy writing all his notes in his hand. In his hand. No, I don't know. Yung ipanuan niya. Ang uban, di ba? Kaya maghimong magamay kay Kudigo, di ba? Yung Kudigo, yung papel, butang gari. No, na. Pero iya ha, grabe kayo. Kasi mura grade 1 na yung style. Hindi panuwat diri tanan. Panuwat niya siyang kamot, ana. So karong pagsuon niya, kaya mo ko nga, aha, yung bata, so higat na tablet na, no? The chairman will get the tablet man. So the tablet. So ikaw, ako yung spasis. Ako'y proctor spasis. And then with this guy like that, so when he got his tablet, so I saw even the notes here. No? Ano ba siya? Pag lingkod yun niya, so ingon na ko, okay, una ta magsugod ha. Manganta sa ta para we feel good. Manganta ta para we feel good because when you feel good, when you take the exam, you tend to relax. So you tend to relax. You tend to remember many things. And then you like the exam, you relax ka. Ang problema ni mo, wa ka katuon, pressured kayo ka. Yan, itake ang exam, kasi may tabo, musakay mong blood pressure. Kung magpa-BP ka, yung BP siguro, sintos na yung BP. Take note, ha? Initake ni mo ang exam, magahe na yung diri. Waya na diri. Yung heartbeat mo, kusog. No, din, naglingkod na ka. Take note, naglingkod na ka, pati tanaw na mo, you're so pressured. What is this? It's internal. It is the soul acting on the body. Take note that the soul and the body is union. It's called a hylomorphic union. Whatever affects the soul, affects the body. Because take note the soul, the intellect, yung intellect, ha? It's in the soul. It's not in your body. What is in your body is in your brain. But what is in your mind, that's in your soul. So when the soul is affected, that's why, as they said, no? When the soul is healthy, the body dances. That's why some people, especially San Carlos, no? This is, I'll just give you a pass. San Carlos, nasa chapel si Babaw, no? Nakuha na chapel si Babaw, no? I went there, no? They said that during exam or before exam, kanang chapel puno na words. Ganoon, people, they pray, and then they go to confession. So coming sometime, limbyo kayo, and it's so relaxed. So these people know already what it is. The soul affects the body. Kaya kag-exam, nag-exam, wama kayo tuntun, bugo pa rin ka. Pressurize kayo yung student life. You don't like going to school, man. And take note, that's your job. Your job is to study. You're a student and you're a scholar here. Now, let's go back now. Ranky Simon, you're raising your hand. You have a question, Ranky? Ranky, I saw you raising your hand. Simon,
Sir, ganyan, sir.
Yes. Jay Pangutana.
Wala, pag ganyan, sir. Wala ko na. Wala, sir.
Oh, okay. So now, let's go to recency and primacy effect. I will demonstrate it to you in another workshop. So, what does recency and primacy effects? Kanina, ningon na ta, di ba? Unsay nag-una, unsay mas recent. Recency means recent, meaning bago. Primacy means nag-una. Unsay bago, unsay nag-una, maunay imong makatunan. Yan, ningon na ta daan nga. Later on, kung magtuon ka, ayaw pagtuon, straight tulog ka oras. Bungka gana. Now, let's go to the clustering effect. The clustering effect, ningon ta nga, kung imo nang grupuhon ng concept, you tend to learn it more. Then I show that to you. Pagkuha na sa papel. And then, na gitawag og association effect. Ipakita sa nima ko later on, ha? Tanawang association effect. Association effect meaning, once you get a concept, try to group it with something that you know. You tend to learn it faster. You group it, you associate it, you learn it better. No? And then, use the emotion, as we already said, and then you put meaning. So, how do you improve your memory for studying? So relax. Be active. Your small chunk. Ngayon na ganina. Ayaw pagtuon ng straight tulog ka oras. Study 30 to 45 minutes. That's why you notice your subjects, especially kung subject theory. Kung lab na, pwede na straight tulog ka oras kay lab man. Pero kung subject na nga theory, lison kayo ng straight tulog ka oras. Sakit na kayo ng una-una. No? And then, you review early regularly. Then, I'll show it to you. But before this, get another piece of paper. Okay? Get another piece of paper. I'll show you how.
Sir, napamute ka, sir.
Naka-mute ko, gikan ganiha yan?
Dili, sir, bago lang. Bago lang.
So, I just went out, and then naka-mute na ko. I just went out. Okay? So, unsam nang gingo ni Cantano, password ni anak, sir. I don't know, I don't understand that. Unsam na Cantano, what do you mean by that? Get ready, get another piece of paper. Are you ready? Tell me when you're ready. Tell me when you're ready. Get one piece of paper, another piece of paper. I'll show you first.
Ready na, sir.
Ready na, sir. When you're ready. After this, we're done because it's already 3 o'clock. Hopefully, we get to finish it in 30 minutes. Hopefully, we get to finish it. Kundili, can we extend it a bit? A little bit? Let's extend it a bit. Kung di na to mahuman. I'll give you, again, 20 items. Let's see if you can get the 20 items using association and sensory effect. Okay. Mo-out ako, kaya akong tanawin to ang slide. Where's the slide? No, and show. So I'll take that out. There's this one. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready?
Sure.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what will I do? Now, I'll give you concepts. Okay? How many concepts will I give you? I'll give you 20 concepts. Okay? 20 concepts. Kanang 20, isuti mo siyang utok. Okay? Isutin ako. Inigsutin ako, ing nako, next. When you say next, I'll give you the next one. You say next, 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 next. Until you finish the 20. Do not write it. Kano sa naman yung isuwat? Isuwat na ni mo ni Kuman sa 20. Ni Kuman sa 20, isuwat ni mo. Sa to pa, hinahina ni magsud. Sud, 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 sir, sige, sir, sud. Sud. So, ang imong utok, ang imong utok, nagsige na to, no? Nagsige na to, himo-himo to, wala, sud, 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 sud. Then, ni Kuman sa 20, ni Kuman sa 20, then, maingon ako nga, write it down. Then, that's when you start writing. After you say, okay na sir, I got the 20 now. I got the 20. Okay? Now, I will repeat it 5 times. Okay? I will repeat it 5 times. Example, I will say, Yan Abdul Halik. Yan Abdul Halik. Sample only, ha? Yan Abdul Halik. Yan Abdul Halik. Yan Abdul Halik. Next. Then I will say something. Doroy Patrick. Doroy Patrick. Doroy Patrick. Doroy Patrick. Doroy Patrick. Mayon ka. Sir, next. Then I will say, Lee Blanco. Lee Blanco. Pero imo utok, nagdaga na to. Nag-ingo na to. Yan, Abdul Halik. Doroy Patrick. Lee Blanco. So, imo utok, nagdaga na to. Isunlay mo. Ba hindi ka mo kong yatag? Okay? Now, tanaw na ito. Makuha ba ni mong 20? Now, then I'll show you how it's done. Because in the class, when the teacher gives a class, and for that matter, when you're studying, for example, you're given something. Okay? Write on your face. 20 items. I need to put these 20 items in my mind. Come exam day, I need to take these 20 items, explain it, knowing what it means. No? Case in point, sama mo, ah, electronics atong gamiton. Sa electronics, saguhon na nimo mong color band sa resistor. Isa may nakibawa sa resistor. Sa may gamit sa resistor. Biha, sa may taga-IT, diri, at taga-electronics. At taga-electronics. So, baga ko, sama na resistor. Sa gamit na.
Resistor.
Uy, taga-electronics. Ano na mo, ano yung human na most basic instruments ninyo?
Kabara sa kapasitor, sir.
O sa may gamit ang resistor, be. Sa imuhang karangkuan. Sa imuhang circuit. Sa imuhang resistor.
Resist current flow.
Resist the flows of electricity.
So, o ang resistor, imuhang, gusto man ni mo nga, magawas ng kurinte, maura ni. Sa may imuhang gamiton.
Mapahina, sir.
Gawas ni mo, G-Isra. G-Isra, imuhang pagawas on nga ohms.
Resist.
Gawas ni mo, 3,000. Sa imuhang gamiton, magamit kag resistor. Nya kwentahon man ani mo pilay load para ang mugawas kini. Nya imo na sa padakon. Kangana sa nimo kapasitor. Ngano man kay sud sa circuit lain-lain mga kuryente ang kinahanglan mo gawas nga gamiton nimo. Depende na sa imo circuit. Literal ang mga taga electronics kay bawa ni. Sa mechanical lahi man, mechanical kay mag konsepto mo siyang puthaw nya ang naong sa puthaw kini. So maghimo siyang thread. Yay. Ngano no kwentahon sa thread ha. Unsa maghimo na ko ang trade ani ayya kinahanglan kay mo ko kwinta sa spiral no nya kay tawo na ko pila yang margin yang slot pila kaon o ya set up ani na ko dito ini pakaon pila ang slot pila ang karga mo sa gidakon sa buthaw so kana tanan to or na so nindot ni technician aligre man ni technician ako ang background kay automotive man ko no I finished a 2-year automotive course so I study cars I study motorcycles, no? Pero wag ko yung practice. Nga naman, nag-maestro pag mo. So, akong gusto nyo, maestro, kay training, man. Iliwa, mag-practice ang akong mechanical, no? So, akong welding.
Sir, pwede mo kata na, sir?
Yes, question.
Kanang asa ka ni Kuha, huwag ka ng cancer sa automotive?
Kuhan, sa CTO.
Ah, okay, sir. Pila ka tuig, sir?
2 years lang ang automotive sa CTO.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Oh, larga. Ina, kung ready mo, kung nanamoy, kuhan, nanamoy ka ng unsay nga nani, nanamoy papel, tagaan ta mong 20 ka po. Larga? Larga?
Ready, sir. Ready,
sir. Larga, oh, sir.
Larga, sir. Hindi ka mong ihatag, ha? Si Yan, ikaw mingon ako yan. Next, sir. Kung nasuod na, ha? Next. Next. Ayaw, why tikas, ay? Kaya kung tikas ka, why po, sa nag-seminar ta? You really have to make that brain work. Just tingnan na ganyan mo yung brain. Wala may mawa. Nakarong, kung manikas ka, there's something wrong with you. There's something really wrong with you. This is not an exam. Ha? This is a seminar. No? So, why pulls kung manikas ka? You will not feel the joy of knowing that you need to study. Ready? Okay? Larga?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready, sir. Ready. I'll give you 20 items. Put those 20 items in your brain. I'll get a piece of paper because I'm going to record it. Larga? Number one. Ready?
Ready.
Number one.
Yes, sir.
Yan, you have to show me your thumb because ikaw may ako makita sa screen. Yan, show me your thumb. Thumbs up. Yan, okay. Ana yan, I won't know. Okay, good. Ready? Number one. Republic of Congo. Okay, next one. I have the thumbs up. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Don't write it. Put it in your brain. Don't write it. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Okay, next. I see the thumbs up. Jackfruit. Okay, I see the thumbs up. Michael Jordan. There's a mic. Turn it off. It's distraction. United Arab Emirates. Avocado. Nami kayo. Why avocado ron? Avocado. Nita ko avocado. Why avocado sa lamban? Avocado. Oh, next. I saw the thumbs up. Sylvester Stallone. Oh, I saw a thumbs up. Don't write it down. Put it in your brain, huh? Magic Johnson. Oh, I saw the thumbs up. Honduras. 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 Oh, I saw the thumbs up. Coconut nut. Na coconut. 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 Apply kay mo kanang call center and then interviewon mo. They will tell you, say coconut and spell it. Di kay hibaw hagbong kas call center. Kan Bisaya mingo man coconut. It's coconut. 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 Spell coconut. I mean, ka C-O-C-O in yote. Agbogyapon. C-O-C-O-N-U-T. Coconut. Oh, I saw the thumb. Next one. Wilt Chamberlain. Wilt Chamberlain. Wilt Chamberlain. Wilt Chamberlain. Wilt Chamberlain.
Kapila na, sir.
I don't know. I just look at there. You should know. You should know. You should know. Sige lang, kutob sa imong makuha. Kung imong makuha na po, na, okay lang. Let's try to see. Bainti ni kabuk. Oh, I saw the thumbs up. Sean Canary. Sean Canary. There's a microphone. Turn it off. It's a distraction. Sean Canary. Sean Canary. Sean Canary. Sean Canary.
What's the number, sir?
That must be 12. Don't worry. You got lost. Just try to remember as much as you can. Tanawag pila yung nasun sa imo. Ilan ni nasuod karon?
Pwede rin na delay sequence niya, sir.
Balik-balik ka, balik-balik ka. Suod si Moto. Until I see the thumbs up, I'll give another one. Okay, I saw another one. Next, Dominic Wilkins. Dominic Wilkins. Dominic Wilkins, Atlanta Hawks. Dominic Wilkins. Dominic Wilkins. Oh, I saw the thumbs up. Papua New Guinea. 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 Oh, I saw the thumbs up. Next, Michael Douglas. Michael Douglas. Michael Douglas. Michael Douglas. Michael Douglas. Almost there.
I saw the one. Star apple. Star apple. Star apple. Star apple. Star apple. Star apple. Oh, I saw another one. LeBron James. LeBron James. LeBron James. LeBron James. LeBron James. Banana. 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 Banana.
I love that thing.
Lalaban ng O, no? Last two, last two. Laban ng O. Last two. Duha, duha na lang kamo.
Pagtang na. Putol, putol, sir.
Ivory Coast. Ivory Coast. Ivory Coast. Ivory Coast. Ivory Coast. Turn off that mic. It's a distraction. Last, I got it from Yan. Last, Clint Eastwood. Clint Eastwood. Clint Eastwood. Clint Eastwood. Clint Eastwood. Clint Eastwood. Yan, tell me when you say go and then I will let you write it. Okay, you tell me, go, sir, and then I will let you write it. Turn on your microphone so that I will know when to tell you go.
Go, sir.
Okay. Get that piece of paper. Write everything that you have remembered. Go. I'll give you 5 minutes. CRs ago. Write down as much as you can remember.
Okay, sir.
Oh, basta may numlum man yung baintig. Giyon sa, makita ni mo kung giyon sa na ni mo pag-unaw na. I'll show you giyon sa ni mo yung utok. I'll show you how to do it. Okay, 5 minutes. See you later. I'll be back.
Are we ready? Tell me when you're ready. Let's wrap it up. I'll get my salad. I'll have my dinner because my dinner is at 3 o'clock. I do intermittent fasting. Tell me when you're ready. Kung wala mo, turn on your camera so that I could see you. No, nindot ko ganina. Sige sa itong bata. Ano, so magic, magic. Kita gara sa gara ko Facebook katong bata gamay lagi bihan yung libro ya ala yung libro ko ay libro ba ala sure ay nako amazing you're done yan okay na kayan you got your 20 already yan
sir 17
ah 17 na wag ako sa 20 yan
wala sir
I'll show you how to get the 20 it's so easy. Okay, how about the others? Are you ready? I'll show you the 20 so that you get to see how it is done. I'm just studying. Don't worry, if you don't get it, it's just a practice, you know? It's just a demonstration to show you that there are so many techniques in studying. The more techniques that you have, and the better you are prepared, you keep on exercising, keep on studying, you will grow in studying. And you will like study. No, now you would want to read books, want to do research, wanted to know many different areas. So our knowledge should not just be limited in the sciences and the technical. In fact, the best way is to enjoy the arts. Literature, for example. Sometimes, muna akong sakit, no? Problema, kay basa ko, kalimbon na ko sa oras, no? Sabi na history. Example, you just Google Alexander the Great. And you watch in YouTube Alexander the Great. That guy was amazing, man. Alexander the Great. His story is so great. And in all through history, you find out so many things. You go, wow. And then you want to go back again the following day. Then you found out, oh, there's another person I would want to learn. So many things. Oh, turn on your mic and everything, and then I'll talk to you. Then let's share experiences. No? Okay? Let's share experiences. Let's see what happened, what transpired in that short workshop that we had. Oh, ready na? Ready? Lucas, are you ready, Lucas?
Martino,
are you ready?
Ready na, sir.
Okay, I'll show you the correct answer, then I'll explain it. Okay? This is the correct answer. Check. Your answer from this one. Where is that? Here. Okay, check. Can you see the screen now? Can you see
not
the screen?
Yet, sir.
Okay, sir.
Oh. Check. How much did you get?
Wait, sir.
Nawal ko lang muna kuha.
Spelling, sir.
16, sir. 16.
Wrong spelling, wrong. Hindi, pwede lang wrong spelling. Ano man, kaya kung wrong spelling na, di na mao. It's a different one. It has to be the real one.
Narong spelling, sir.
That means kung wrong spelling ka, huwag ka kakuha sa concept. Teka na, si Sylvester Stallone. Asam na siya. Sikat na siya sa movie Rocky.
Rambo, sir.
Oh, Rambo. See? So kung hibaw ka ni Rambo, hibaw ka nga Sylvester Stallone na.
Oh. The Expendable.
Ang Terminator, sir, nasa iyo.
Abi na kong salon, sir, salon.
That means, wakay concept. You cannot associate another concept if you don't have the concept. That's important in studying. You have to know the concept or relate the concept.
Ang ni sir, may 7.
Okay, let's process it. Kinsa nagkakuha ng 20? Kinsa nagkakuha ng 20?
Batay isa ko. Ako rin.
20. Man, somebody in the chat said something.
Paubos natin ang kuha, sir. Paubos natin, ha?
8 rato, sir.
Kinsa nagkakuha ng 20? Tracy, John Lloyd, na po. 13, you. Jose, Jonathan, 12, 13, Garrett, 13, 8, 9, 17. Kinsa man to, 17? 14, Kitara, 11, Kampita,
8. 14.
14. 14. Leproso, 9, 9, 16. Oh, palago. Wrong spelling ang uban. Dusira, yahan, isaga. Tracy Kang Alon. Napo Kang Igot. Kinsi Kang James. Oh. Upat na lagandula. That means, di kang kaya maminaw. That's one, huh? In study. Because kung nag-study kang music and you're hard of hearing, you have a problem you're studying music. No? Okay.
Among natin, gamay kay?
Okay. Now, let's see. Gamay kay. Notice anything on the data. Unsa may inyong na-notice sa data? Anybody? Raise your hand. There's a rule. You raise your hand, I'll call you. Raise your hand, I'll call you. Boris, unsay na-notice nimo sa data, Boris?
Siguro, sir.
Yes, Boris.
Ay kategori.
Yes, take note na i-grupo. Once nakuha ni mo ang grupo, paksit. Pagsulti pa lang nako ganina ng Republic of Congo, pak, na na kay concept, yay, countries ni. Countries. Pag ingon ako ganina, Michael Jordan, okay, basketball player ni. Pag ingon ako nga jackfruit, then you know already, it's fruit. So now you have categories. The moment you have categories in your learning, it facilitates association. Take note, associations are very powerful in learning. Once you know a concept, how is it related? You can trace it back and you can put all the networks there. And suddenly, you'll find out, whoa, you have so many things. Example, table of elements. How do you study table of elements? Nagtuon ba mag table of elements pag high school niyo?
Yes, sir.
Biology. Ginoon sa iyo pagtuon ng phylum. Phylum cordata, phylum. Di ba? Maglagol ka, unsa may gamit na ng phylum. Eh, biology, second year. But then, if you love studying, if you love learning, you'll find out, wow, it's amazing. No? Lucas, you raise your hand, Lucas. What is it that you have noticed about the data?
Napindot na, sir. Sorry.
Oh. Isa pa ilain, nai mo share, unsa nakita niya sa data. So, first, nai categories. If you know categories, you'll be able to get it. It's gonna. You wanna share something, is gonna?
Kwan, sir, na-arrange it siya, sir.
Yes, na-arrangement. Sa ito pa, na-order. Now, ganina, pag sulti na ko, kung imurang gibalik-balik, sulti ko, di ba? Ngayon mong gibalik-balik. Pagbalik-balik ni mo. Pag sulod sa usa na sa, ay, natagtag man ang usa. Imong gibalik, di ba? Natagtag. Okay pa, upat, lima, ano. Pero pag abot na sa walo, ay. Pero kung take note, kung nagay kategori, kay hinumdong ka fruits to. Ang giwa nagsulod kay jackfruit. Sunod, avocado, coconut. Maroti akong himboy. Akong timanan. Ano man? Nga man ito siya kategori. Di naman tumawa. Kaya naghimo mo kategori. In learning that, it's important, minigtuon mo, especially subjects, for example, math. Unsa man nga math? Calculus ni. Then you have to find out, unsa man ni calculus? Unsa man nga study? Algebra. Unsa man nga algebra? Di man nigikan. Unsa may basic sa algebra? Asa man ni gamit? When you have those things, when you have categories, and then you feel good about the subject, the chances are you'll study the subject.
I did not know algebra when I studied algebra. Ang maestro wa gyud i-explain asa gikan ang algebra, kinsa nangangan, nganong algebra na, giunsa na paggamit, asa nagamiton, unsa importansya ana. Pero kung ang maestro gi-explain pa na niya ang algebra, no, gikan na yung atos Middle East, kini dahi siyang tawana naguna, gigamit dahi niya paghimo mga building, ang pagsulba ng problema, di mingo na ka, uy, nino, dahi gani. Mo na sa algebra, kung maghimo ta og word problem, himo ni mong equation, makaibaw ka, gano'n man. Kaibaw man kas association. Na, dahi ni gamito na, pagsulba ni problema, naiusa ka kahoy, naipito kalanggam, ni batog, ni abot ang unong kalanggam, ni lupad ang duha, ni puliw kaduha sa kaduha nga ni tugpa. Naibago nga ni abot ng langgam, nga dagko, kaduha, pila sa nilupad sa kaduha. Apangutan na, pila makabuk langgam. Ngayon ka, tala na pangutan na. Puri algebra na nung. Din kong kibaw ka na, ngayon ka, at nindut na nining algebra, eh. Pero nasunggo ka sa algebra, kaya kibaw mong equation, kaya kibaw mong utang sa tour, kaya kibaw sa operation, kaya kibaw sa principle din. E nagsuni mo sa algebra, maghila ka ganadlo, gano'n man natala ni subject ka. Wag ay ayaw niyon, sabi gamit na ni matematika. Mauna na doon niya, estudyante man ta. Since we are student, this is our life. Now, mingong ka, asa man na magamit? I appreciate learning. You'll find out later on when you work. When you become a manager, when you are posed with a problem, if naanad ka gunahuna, when there is a problem, kaya himo ang gunahuna, naanad na magkag-study, it's easier to address concerns regarding work. Mauna na kabutante, nga nung nagtuon ta. Kaya na himo ang gitunan pohon, magamit na nimo ining panrabaho ni mo. So karon wapak na mo tuloy, yung time naman, it's already time, no? So anyway, sorry, kay supposed to be holding man akong session. And then since I am the one running the recollection ganina, na pa may recollection sa ka-section di ay 1L, siguro ito kay wa, sila kasood pagkatong December 8. So na, ganina. So I was not able to do it this morning. However, I tell you, I still have a seminar. If you want, this is for free. No? When I give this seminar in the center, I give this to nursing students, to lawyer students, no? I give this for pay, not for free. Be pay when I give seminars with you guys. I'll give it for free. All you have to do is to come to site and attend. I'll give it next year, Fridays at 6 o'clock. 6 to 7, just 1 hour. No, you do not need to bring dinner. Dinner is free. You pay only 5 pesos. That's what we do here. That club is called Fridays Inside. So every Friday inside, something happens inside. Now, the nice thing about this kind of seminars next year is it will be done in the new building. No? I'll use the new building for this. So it will be a nice place, nice thing, no? The experience. How is it really to study? Now, since you are students, no? Ang inyong kalipay sa inyong kinabuhi, naas tuon. Kung notice ganyan ninyo nga nagtuon mo, niya, wak mo malipay, there's something there. Try to check it, no? Try to somehow, I don't know, no? Do something about it. Talk to your mentor, talk to your advisor. I am still a student. I'm still studying. Actually, next year, I'll still study. I take up another course, no? Because I wanted to know more about it. No? It's not part of my background. Since I want to have a certification, I'll study again, a master's degree next year. Because it's going to be online. Because I cannot study on face-to-face. But now, since everything is online, now I have a chance to study another course. Who knows? I may take up law, no? After that, no? Oh, I might be glad to become a lawyer until you retire. No, but there is joy in knowing. There's joy in studying. Try to find that out because you are students. And eventually, later on, after you graduate in CITE, you will take up your engineering courses. Diba? Or you'll take other courses. It's good to be studious. Take note. That's one of the hallmark of a CITE student. He knows how to work. He knows how to pray. And his work is study. And he knows how to give himself to others. With that, I end this afternoon session. And if you have questions, raise your hand. And then I'll entertain questions. Okay. Pangutana.
Hola, sir.
Isutin ako, musuo lang lag. I don't know. Yes, Boris, you're raising your hand again, Boris.
Sir, asan mga tindan, sir?
Attendance, Yan. We'll tell you the attendance. Yan Abdul Halik. will explain it to you. Otherwise, I'll be out now.
Yes, sir. Amping, sir.
Okay. I'll be out now, so don't go out because Jan will take the attendance.
Thank you, sir.
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 Mau out kan juga, mau out nih, mau out dong.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, isa lang ba?
Pwede na mo out o mana o attendance?
O mana, o pwede na ba?
Sige, bye, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Keep safe.
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. God bless.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Bang.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Cuatro, ¿verdad? Cuatro.
¿Es cuatro dónde?
Las cuatro. Ah, del.
Ah, del. ¿Tú qué, mamá?